But above all, there is a power to love, power for love, for the compassion, power for the charity.
Sa mga nakalipas na taon, patuloy na pinaglilingkuran ng Guanella Center Incorporated ang mga pangangailangan ng mga batang may disabilities and special needs.
So Guanella Center po, it's a non-stock, non-profit, non-government organization. Ito po ay managed and owned by the Servants of Charity. And then Guanella Center is also a licensed and accredited by the Department of Social Welfare. Guanella Center has two programs, the residential-based program and the community-based program. Under the residential-based program, we have the Guanella Home for Special Children, wherein we are catering children, or accepting children, boys, which is 5 to 15 years old yung aming admission. Marami rin po sa kanilang medyo adult na, pero yung admission po namin ay 5 to 15 years old, who are abandoned, neglected, and surrendered by their parents. We are also accepting temporary children na case-to-case basis. And in a community-based program po, we have the sponsorship program for the indigent elementary and high school students po within the area of Pasong Tamo. So as of now, we have 50 regular scholars and 16 special sponsorship po doon. And for our walk-in PWDs po, we have the physical therapy program. Depende po yun sa financial status ng family. Another program for PWDs po, we have the occupational therapy. Pero po ito ay exclusive lang sa residential po namin. And then we have the SPED school. Kami po kasi ay annex ng NOH, National Orthopedic Hospital School for Crippled Children. And we have the Care for Life Clinic. Yun po ay libreng konsulta ng aming volunteer doctor every Wednesday. So tumatanggap kami ng clients for check-up para po dun sa mga PWDs na hindi po pwede sa SPED school. We have the livelihood program for them, kung saan gumagawa sila ng dishwashings, doormats, rosaries, table runners, and yung binigay po sa amin ng DOSD, the therapeutic handloom weaving. So nagwi-weave yung mga bata po. So sa socialization program po namin, Monday po ay arts and craft, Tuesday ay activities of daily living, Wednesday po is catechetical or the spiritual aspect of the children. And then Thursday po, we have this food preparations. And then the Friday, ang in charge po dun yung mga physical therapy interns namin, they do games. And lastly, we have the housing program for the 16 families with special needs. So yung 16 families po namin, sila po ay nakatira po dito malapit lang. At meron po din po kaming agreement doon. Sila po ay titira po doon sa housing provided na yung needs ng PWDs po ay naibibigay. Kasi ito po ay programa para sa kanila na kung saan nakinabang lang si family members.
At dahil sa pagpili sa kanila ng new team SSS Kabalikat bilang beneficiary sa UNTV Cup Season 8, ang cash prize na makukuha ng kuponan ay makakasuporta sa mga programang patuloy na itinataguyod ng Guanella Center.
So malaking tulong siya pandagdag doon sa sustainability ng funds. Siyempre, yun yung kailangan sustainable yung funds kasi one year mga programs. Yung bibigay ng SS ay talagang meron siyang patutungukan.
I'd like to thank with my whole heart the UNTV organizers for this courageous initiative of love, of charity, because there are many people who are unable to play, our special children, or the mentally retarded boys and girls, they are unable to play, but these people, they play for the one, those who don't have hands, legs, those who are suffering with the disabilities. We want to raise our hands with them. I would like to thank in a special way Kuya Daniel for this courageous initiative of organizing this basketball tournament, because to unite these people is very difficult. SSS is participating for the first time, so I would like to give my best regards just to encourage them. this is an act of love. To show love, we are also joining our hands with you. Be happy, and Jesus told, whatsoever you do to the least, you do to me. Whenever we think about the poor, whenever we think about the least people, the oppressed, Jesus is identifying himself with them.
Sa inspirasyong matulungan ng mga batang nililingap ng Guanella Center, buong tapang na sasagupain ng SSS Kabalikat ang bawat hamon sa pagsabak nila sa UNTV Cup Season 8.
Kabalikat pushes forward, a great drive. He threw off the defense.